Hello my dudes, this is Gavin Boston for today. I will be hopefully finishing Undertale. I know I've said that for like the past three episodes, or that's what it's been for me. I might not upload one of them just because it was longer and I didn't complete the game. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into this. And I'm not going to spoil it if you haven't watched it, if you haven't watched my past videos, but if you haven't, then just go check those. Also, if you're new to this, that's how it says in Ballas. So yeah, and also from what I've heard, I've heard, that the attack that I'm on, I've heard like the special attack is like the end of the battle, I think. Showed a massive amount of it in the time space continuum. Timelines jumping left and right, stop off of the sun. I'm being too loud, I can't hear out of one ear too well for some reason. Going that one without any warning, it's all going to be reset. Stay at the bottom, jump over, or go. Look, I gave up trying to go back a long time ago. Right back here without any memory of it, right? I should have healed. I wasn't paying attention to my health. To my health, down was a mistake. Shush, voice in my head. Let's just get on with this. Right? Let's go fight. So yeah, he's burying you. bad, bro. Wrong choice. Well, it was worth a shot. I guess it's like doing the things the hard way, huh? Can actually attack you now. That one over there. So yeah. Sounds strange. But before all this, I was secretly hoping we could be friends. I always thought doing the anomaly was doing the cause because they were unhappy. And when they got what they wanted, they would stop all this. Battle states. And maybe all they needed was, I don't know, some good food, some bad laughs, some nice friends. That's what you think. And that's actually all I did need before when I didn't kill anything. And now those can attack. Okay, I'm gonna stop pointing things out that you guys know if you watch the past episodes. But that's ridiculous, right? Yeah, you're the type of person who will ever be happy. You'll keep consuming timelines until over and over until, well, hey. Someday, you gotta learn when to quit. And that day is today. What a Jesus! You can see, all this fighting is really tiring me out. Circle! And if you keep pushing me, then I'll be forced to use my special attack. Also, please count how many times I died between these episodes. I don't know how bad I'm at this sand battle. Let's just get to the point.
Thank you. like 5 turns.
You didn't scare me too bad.
I really do like doing things on my own. Yes. also get that last one. I got this scenario by now, Sam.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I was choosing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, 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 my god, yes! Finally! Oh my god! Oh my god, yes! Yes! Yesterday, yes, 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 yes! Oh yes, yes, yes! Oh yes, I'm Metaton! Oh yes! Oh my god, oh yes! 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 So I'm gonna be saying yes for like the next minute or so. Yes, 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 yes! Oh yes! Oh my god, yes! Oh yes! Yes, yes! See it! Oh my gosh! Fuck. Fuck. Alright, that's it. It's time for my special attack. Are you ready? Here goes nothing. Yeah. Oh my god, yes. I need some water. It'll be 1 second, guys. Yep. That's right. It's literally nothing. And it's not gonna be anything either. You get it? I know I can't beat you. One of your turns, you're just gonna kill me. So, I've decided it's not gonna be your turn, ever. I'm just gonna keep having my turn until you give up. Even if it means we have to stand here until the end of time. I did that with one health. Capiche? I think that's hinting or something. I just went over this corner. You haven't gotten bored already, I mean. And then you'll finally quit. And then it just kills me. I know your type. You're, very determined, aren't you? Yes. Yes, I am. You'll never give up, even if there's, absolutely no benefit or super reserving whatsoever. If I can make that clear, no matter what, you'll just keep going, out of any desire for good or evil. But just because you think you can, and because you can, you have to. I know, bro. That's why I'm here right now. I would have never done this if I didn't find out Undertale. And I love this game so much. It's like doing this, but I hate Sans. And I'm like, no, I hate this battle. And Sans is my favorite character. But now you've reached the end. There's nothing left for you now. So, in my personal opinion, the most determined thing you can do here is to completely give up and do literally nothing else. What you doing, Sans? You sleepy. Sleepy Sansy. Sleepy Sansy. Sleepy Sannies. I don't want to go in the corner because I think he's like falling asleep. I think that's what it looks like. I don't want to wake him up. Yep, he's definitely falling asleep. Either that or just creepily staring, giving me that stare. Oh, you lazy bum. Always falling asleep, even when you just battle me for about 14 minutes to save the universe. So, do I go in the corner where I was before, or what do I do? Because he's hinting me not to go this way. Ooh, what am I doing? I'm out of here. Yeah, bye, Sans. Just gotta go, gotta go kill you. We just gotta go kill Asgore and Plowy now, and then I'll be on my way. So yeah, toodles. No more toodles. What do I have to do? Oh, I see what I'm doing here. I'm trying to get to the fight line. Hey, did that think you would really be able to? That feels good. Oh, I'm so glad I finally beat him. Also, how come he's the only monster who bleeds when all the other monsters just turn to dust? Because he's bleeding when everything else just turns to dust. Unless you add some ketchup packets on you, because you seem to love ketchup. As we learned, you ate the ketchup burger in the pacifist route, where they didn't turn to dust. So, yes, that's it. Just don't say I didn't warn you. I won't. You didn't warn me! Well, I'm going to grill bees. You gone, bro? Hey, pirates. Do you want anything? So you can hear him die, and then my level goes up. And now I just feel bad. I'm going to save because I swear to gosh. There's a save point down here because if not, I'm just gonna back real quick and save. If not, I'm going to save. I'm saving. My game and saving. Is it just gonna say that? Still doesn't say anything. I was gonna say, is it gonna say determination? Well, Sam's gone. He's dead. I am full health. I have one legendary hero. Okay, next level's 0. So I can level up again. Attack 38999. Defense 4999. Another battle because cheese. Come on, last door, door entrance. Is the coffin gonna say anything else? Is this gonna be different? I highly doubt it. Is this gonna be different enough? It's as comfortable as it looks. Demon child, that's creepy. It's as comfortable as it looks. That's definitely different. And that's pretty freaky, to be honest with you. Let's just go. Am I just gonna throw the knife like a ninja? That'd be amazing. Before he even notices me. Ching! Curious. I've never seen a cleric try before. What?
on, let me read that again. Curious. I've never seen a plant cry before. Is he talking about flowers? He's afraid I'm gonna murder him. What?
You must be the one that flowers just wanted to know.
Oh. What kind of monster are you?
Okay, if I remember correctly, that's different dialogue because before he knew I was a human and he like walked over in the corner and he was like, oh, I see.
Sorry, I cannot tell.
Well, we can always kill you.
Now, now,
there's no need to fight.
Why not settle this
over a nice cup of tea?
Oh, I don't want to settle with a cup of tea. I want to settle with a knife. Jeez.
This is like
why?
Hey, Flowey, that's bad. How could you do that? I almost had him.
How dare you do that? You didn't let me get the XP.
Wait, here. I was waiting for him to kill you. After all, it's me, your best friend.
I'm helpful. I can be useful to you. I promise I won't get in your way.
I can help. I can. Please don't kill me.
Oh, okay, please kill me.
Oh! My character does not respect your wish. I'm slicing you into a crisp.
That's one way to get rid of flower juice. That's one way to stop your plants from growing.
Hello?
Greetings.
I am Kara.
So you're me.
I don't like that music.
Thank you.
Your power awakened me from death. My human soul, my determination, they were not mine, but yours. At first, I was so confused. Our plan had failed.
Our?
I never even met you. Why was I brought back to life?
You, with your guidance, I realized the purpose of my reincarnation. Power. Together, we eradicated the enemy and became strong. HP, attack, defense, gold, EXP, LV. Every time a number increases, that feeling. That's me. Kara. Now we have reached the absolute. There is nothing left for us here. Let us erase this pointless world and move on to the next.
Oh, I get to choose. Is this going to determine if I get the real ending or not? Because I didn't know if I sent it. I guess I'm going to do everything evil because I already have. So,
right. You are a great partner.
that face.
We'll be together forever, won't we?
Hey! You can't just kill me like that. It broke my game. It has literally broken my game. What happens if I reload now? Just relaunch real quick. Hello? Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo, I want to play more Undertale. End of my game, thank you very much. He killed me and broke it. Hello? No! Anybody here? Anything at all? Okay, 1 second, just before I end the video, I'm gonna see if anything happens when I leave for a minute. So just be 1 second. No, I'll just exit it, but otherwise, I wasted like $10 on a game. Literally nothing. I think something must, because I don't think it just corrupts the game with a black screen. But anyway, or at least I paid for it on my dad's computer, so at least he didn't have to pay for it. So anyway, if you did enjoy this video, then please drop a like down below and subscribe and comment. Oh, you want me to play your do next? And I will do it. But yeah. Without further ado, stay awesome.